mind is reviewed. Because it just takes a bit of time, gives them a little bit more. Oh, no, no bonus there. Completely comes to the black line. The right foot is down on the mat as well. You have to be over the black line with the training foot up in the air. That's a good decision on court from our line umpire. He had a good look at it. Not an easy spot, I mean, for the referee and umpire. Some sort of desperate signs from the Bendo Rebels. They've got a 7-point difference. Every point matters to them, and that's why they took their chance taking the review. Yeah, you can't blame them for that. They should have looked for it. Decision coming.
Okay, thank you. Review on successful review for the Captain Thomas in the review over.
Just one unsuccessful review per game allowed. That now is gone for Bengaluru, and that one tackle point stays for you, Mumbai.
The Sultan seems to be fine. Ajit Kumar rating now. 5 minutes left on the clock. It's an 8-point lead. That is massive. Super tackle opportunity for the Bengaluru Bulls. They can pick up two. It's an opportunity for them to narrow that gap. They've got Aman.